Hello guys, in today's video I'll talk about what is a specialized diet. He says a special diet is one that cannot be selected freely from the main choices available. This could be due to an allergy, intolerance or other medical need, or because children are following the religious or a cultural diet, or a vegetarian or a vegan diet. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.